John Hoyne, but it's back out by Ollie Canning. Broken down there. Taken away by Kevin Broderick. The pacey Broderick. It's like it's an Egan spoon race. He's taking it forward adventurously. Lovely skill getting it over Kennedy.
Oh, Jared, that is fantastic. He has travelled 45 yards, weaving his way through, up over a man coming to him. You won't see better than that. This guy is on fire.
That is worth coming to this match to see.
That's worth coming to do. You'll get £50 in after my £25 ticket. If you can see it again, he weaved his way. He is on fire, so Galway will have to win after this.